For those of you who are fans of me, and there are many, actually, but you might know me, know that I wear glasses. But in most of my videos, I don't wear glasses. And the reason for this is because I don't like wearing glasses. I hate wearing glasses. There are multitudes of reasons. The one that really applies to doing videos is because of that funky reflection thing. It's really annoying to me. And, okay. I just don't like that. I don't like seeing a reflection of my eyes. I don't like the way my eyes look. But I prefer that to wearing glasses. But in real life, you won't see me walking around without my glasses because I am legally blind. I took my glasses off. I can see our bedroom door, but if I was to stand up, I could go to it. But it's just everything's bad when I don't wear glasses. I can't watch TV without my glasses. The TV is like 10 feet away, and I can't see it. So I hate that. I hate being restricted to always wearing glasses. But aside from just the stupid restrictionness is that they fall down a lot. Different frames are probably different. The frames I have the solid plastic. Maybe see there, so there are no separate nose pieces. But if I get hot and I sweat at all, they slide down. Ooh, big bug on me. Ooh, that was weird. That's weird. Sorry, that's just weird. I gotta get back to my thoughts. Jeez, crazy stuff. But okay, they slipped down on me. There have been times when I'm doing work and something, and I look down and they slide off and they hit the ground. And okay, like I said, I'm blind. It's hard for me to find them sometimes, and that's scary. I mean, it's scary to know that you can't see where you're going and you can't find your glasses. So I've taken to wearing headbands, or I tie a bandana whenever I'm outside, or whenever I'm work. You've seen me after workouts, so I'm doing my workout videos, because it catches the sweat, and also it kind of goes over my ears, so it kind of holds it, but it catches the sweat, so my glasses don't fall down as much. Okay, I don't like wearing glasses, but the clunky black frames are in my logo for my Whistleville Independent Publishing Agency, which that logo's floating around out there and on my Facebook. So you know, that's, it's an identifying feature. I like the look of glasses, but I don't like wearing them. When I talk about look also, I find glasses sexy. Chicks with glasses, wow. And the big black looking frames, the dark frames especially, that is geek chic to the max, and I just I like that a lot. It can take a meh girl and turn her into a wow girl. It can, it doesn't always. Sometimes it's too much. But it's a good accessory. I think it's a good accessory. I've never worn contacts. I probably never will because of this. I tend to dig my eyes a lot. It's just something I do. And I get like crusties, and I get the eye snot. I do this. I don't want to mess with the contact lenses. I have this fear that they're going to get stuck, or they'll get pushed around, or they'll fall out, or something will happen. I do want LASIK eye surgery. It's too expensive for me now. I mean, I've looked at the price break, and I can get my wife has the same insurance that I do now, and she says we can get up to 50% off of the price. I looked online, I couldn't find more than 15% off. Of course, there are no numbers attached to that. Then you watch the LASIK eye specialist, or I can't remember, LASIK America, or there's this company that says you can get down to $299 per eye. Thinking, that's, if you're scraping the bottom and you get a crappy doctor, he might mess up. But I don't think they're bad doctors. I think they're good doctors. They want to make it affordable for people. And, but this is still, $299 is a lot of money when my vision insurance pays for, like up to 80% of frames and lenses every year. So even though I've had these glasses for a few years, I can conceivably go back once a year, like in February, and it's only going to cost me 20% of the frames. It's only going to cost me, you know, $10 or $20, and that's not very much. I mean, sure, it's something that's going to last me for a few years, so it's a really small investment. And LASIK, if it works, that's something that it's going to stick with me for decades. So it might be a good investment, but I don't have that kind of money. That's future money. Future bill.